it's Annalise, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, it's my dog's Eva's birthday, and we are going to be making her a special birthday treat. So we're gonna make her some edible cupcakes for dogs, and I'm gonna show you how to make it. The ingredients you will be needing are 2.5 cups of water, 1 cup canned pumpkin, an egg, 1/2 cup of peanut butter. Make sure it does not have xylitol in it because that is toxic for dogs. So Jif peanut butter or all natural peanut butter is good for them. Then you'll need 3.5 cups of whole wheat flour, not regular flour because that's not good for them either. Then you'll need 1/2 cup of oats and 1 tablespoon of cinnamon. Then for the frosting, you'll need cream cheese. And yeah, so let's start making the cupcakes. So the first thing we're gonna add to our cake batter is 2.5 cups of warm water. Then after that, we're gonna add 1 cup of canned pumpkin to our water mixture. I kinda just eyeballed it here because Eva really likes pumpkin, so I added a little bit extra. Then we're gonna add 1 egg and just crack that into our bowl. Now we're gonna add our 1/2 cup of peanut butter. Like I said earlier, make sure this does not contain xylitol, so either an all-natural peanut butter or Jif peanut butter will work. Now you can just start combining your mixture together in either a mixer or using a hand mixer. I held some paper towels around it because I didn't want it to splatter all over my clothes because I was wearing one of my favorite shirts and I didn't want to get it dirty. Here we are adding 3.5 cups of whole wheat flour, and we're gonna only add a little bit at a time because it's easier to stir it all together if there's only a little bit in the bowl at a time. Now we're adding 1/2 cup of oats to our mixture, and we forgot to add 1 tablespoon of baking powder, which is probably why our cupcakes did not rise, so remember to add that. Then we're adding 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon and stirring that all together. Now that the batter is done, we're gonna put them into the cupcake liners. Now you can also make this into a cake if you want to, but I'm gonna make them into cupcakes. And you only want to fill them up halfway or else they may like explode in the oven. So now we are going to put these cupcakes in the oven. We already preheated the oven to 350 degrees, and yeah, we're just gonna pop these in. So now the cupcakes have been in the oven for about 20 to 25 minutes, and I'm just gonna take them out now. So now we're gonna let them cool for about 30 minutes and see how they are. And while we let them cool, we're gonna make the cream cheese frosting. So now that we made the cupcakes and they're all cooled down, we're gonna start making the cream cheese frosting. So all you'll need is 2 8-ounce blocks of cream cheese. If you're making a regular dog cake instead of cupcakes, you can use 3 8-ounce blocks for, yeah. So what we're gonna do is just put them in. This is so easy to make. It's only one ingredient. What you're gonna do is just put cream cheese in here to your mixer. Go. Okay, and now what you're gonna do is just put it on a low setting and just start mixing it. Now that we made the frosting and I put it in a piping bag, I'm just gonna pipe them on all the cupcakes. And yeah, if you don't have a piping bag, you can just use a large Ziploc bag and cut a hole at the corner, and then it works just as well. So after I put the icing on, I'm gonna put a little treat on the top just to make it look decorative. So let's pipe these. So now that we've piped all the cupcakes, they're pretty much done. Once we give them to Eva, we're gonna put a little milk bone on them. Oh yeah, hi Eva. Do they smell good? Yeah, she's really excited to try them. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do next. I hope you guys try this recipe at home. And yeah, now Eva's going to get some cupcakes.
Before we give Eva her cupcakes, I'm going to wrap her presents for her. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you what she got.
First thing that got her is this little cute like lizard toy. And yeah. Then we also got her this bone. I think it's like chicken flavor. Got her that. Then we got her this really cute giraffe toy. And it has like a rope type thing inside. It's really cute. And the last thing we got her is this stuffed bone that has like chicken flavoring inside. She loves these type of bones. And yeah, that's what we got her for her birthday. Now it's time to wrap all these presents up.
So guys, I just wrapped the presents and I did a very bad job doing it. Yeah, so these are what they look like. Yeah, so if you need someone to wrap presents, don't ask me, because I did really bad. This one is just oof. And yeah, so if you ever need someone to wrap presents, I'm not your girl. But yeah, she's probably gonna have a cupcake and then we're gonna open these presents. Are you excited, Eva? She's so excited.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Eva. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Yay.
Oh boy.
Why don't you go?
She's probably just sleeping on the floor.
She's just
eating all
frosting.
That's good.
Bite the cake.
I don't eat the cake. Can you eat it? No, you just like the frost.
What you got, Eva?
Whoa.
Thank you. that.
Let me get it out.
He wanted to get it out.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, wow, it's in your bone.